I've been trying not to get fucking mad at these games and the outcomes of them, but I'm so fucking done with fucking Peterman. Fucking bullshit. Comes into a fucking game, defense playing phenomenal. Why is he on an NFL team? He's... I don't fucking get it anymore. I'm getting so... If he is on the team tomorrow, I'm not watching another game this year. That's fucking for sure. Fucking ridiculous. Such a fucking joke.